and brave from the lands they loved, though seldom of that love might they speak. It was not in them to tell in words of the earth that moved and lived and abided, their life and enduring love. And who knows, at the last, what memories of it were with them. The springs and the winters of this land, and all the sounds and scents of it that had once been theirs, deep, and a passion of their blood and spirit, those who died in France. With them, we may say there died a thing older than themselves.
Seem it's safe.